Now we are off to scuba dive in Dos Ojos, where I snorkeled yesterday. Can't wait to see it from a different angle. Well, we are back at Dos Ojos. We just did a little dive briefing, and now Dominic is getting the equipment ready. And then we're going to trudge. See how these people are trudging? We're gonna trudge back down some steps to the cenote, get on a platform, get in. We're gonna do the bat cave first, then the barbie. Dominic's getting the gear set up. I get to rest in the shade. And break a little surface interval after diving the bat cave at Dos Ojos. Next line will be the Barbie line. The bat cave was incredible. Swimming through an underground river. All the beautiful formations. I mean, literally, if we turned off the lights, we would just be in the dark. Oddly comforting to me. I know a lot of people might find that little, you know, disquieting. I could just be chilling in a dark cave under the water, as long as I had air, though. I would need air. Other than that, I mean, I'd turn on the lights sometimes, but they're so cozy and comfortable down there. Very quiet. Very relaxing. And then we popped up to actually see the bats. A lot of them clinging to the ceiling, the top of the ceiling of the cave, and flying around. Anyway, I can't explain.